Love those.
Yes, I think the sad thing is
Kournikova's charts.
Coach of Anna Kournikova, so a little bit of interesting background.
Love that.
He lost control of it.
40-30.
No, come on, please. When you see him right inside of it. Vulnerable to the wind. Something's got in the way.
2-3.
Ah, yes. It didn't bounce at all. Waiting for the call that never came.
Ms. Kournikova leads 5-4.
Well, she. Oh, there's one from the 19. Well played. Eastbourne. She's improved so fast over the last year. Oh, great tennis!
I've set points here.
Oh, well played, Kournikova.
Seven games to six.
Oh, terrific tennis.
Very spectacular. Great get there from Kournikova. But could you explain to me again, why isn't Steffi covering that one love in the second set?
Oh, well played. Bad luck that she fell, Kournikova.
Second game point for Steffi, a long game.
Game is done.
Great anticipation. Oh, great play.
Kournikova showing great versatility here. That's a good shot from Steffi Graf there, but she handles it easily. Puts it straight on.
Performers in the women's game.
Really a brilliant skirt though. You know, it looks as if it was a little lucky. Just as you think, Kournikova is beginning to get a little bit nervous herself, she comes up with
well,
an absolute...
What can I do about it? I can't stop it. Well played.
Game is going on.
bend, and the ball just gets a certain height, and then the wind takes it.
Ah, well played. Redesigned, rebuilt. Yes, good tennis. Waiting for the call of let that never came, I think. Lovely tennis.
Right. Third to use.
Well, the way to play, Graf, is to find... Oh, well played. Oh, she thought that. Well, I thought that was good, I have to say. From here, we're right behind that line. But I'm not suggesting that the umpire there, Andrew Wynn, could have overruled, because it wasn't a clear error, Kournikova. Great play. Serving for the match. Well played.
It's all happening here now.
what a smash!
You knew she would go for something dramatic.
And she's done it!
She sets to 1-6-7, 6-3, 6-4.
Well, it seems to me that...